The Mastodons hope to receive an early Christmas present tonight. The men's basketball team will play the 8th-ranked Kentucky Wildcats at Rupp Arena. News Channel 15's Andy McDonnell joins us live from Lexington tonight to preview the game. Andy.
Hey, thanks, Heather. Well, we're here live at Rupp Arena, historic Rupp Arena in Lexington, Kentucky. Fort Wayne Mastodons, they take on the 8th-ranked Kentucky Wildcats here in Lexington. And obviously, like you said, these two programs are very different in that Kentucky is the winningest NCAA program in the double NCAA, while the Mastodons, they only have about 200 wins. And in fact, they have 2,000 more wins than the Wildcats here from Lexington. And obviously, we'll have a full preview at 6 on what we will take. It's on the anniversary. Exactly 1 year ago, Fort Wayne knocked off Indiana in Fort Wayne. Couldn't they do it again tonight? We shall see. At 6, I'll have a preview of what it could take. There is a very good chance it could happen, but some things have to go their way. Obviously, Kentucky, they are very young. They have 7 of the top 100 recruits in the nation, while Fort Wayne, they have 6 freshmen coming off the bench, but no freshman starters. So that will be a big factor, youth as well as rebounding. They're a very talented team here from Kentucky. We'll have a live preview and full coverage tonight here as Fort Wayne takes on the 8th-ranked Kentucky Wildcats from historic Rupp Arena. But for now, I'm Andy McDonnell. Back to you.
Okay, thank you, Andy.